when we do experiment with the ball, the first game, catch the ball. It is not dangerous anymore.
Yeah.
Just one dangerous partner. You know this one. It is very active.
Yeah.
You have to cut.
Yes.
Very strong, because it is very active subject. Before experiment, we have to do immobilization, because now preparation is not possible. It's very sad, but you are future doctors. If you start to study animal tissue on the human body, it's not good. That's why we will study animals. So, immobilization means destruction of the brain. We can use two variants, two methods. It is two methods of decapitation. First one, you can use the needle. Put the needle here. Look, it is between cranium and the spinal cord. On your body, try to find this point.
Yeah.
You see, there is no bone here. You feel no bone, yes? If you put the needle there, or if you hit there, here's the problem. For the bone, the same. If you put needle here, it will be in the brain, and you will destroy the brain. But this method is very... it looks like the science method. But it is very painful for the frog. The second method is not so beautiful. Sorry, frog. I try to cut here. I will destroy it. I will divide the brain for the spinal cord. It looks not very... not very good, but it is fast. This method is very fast. So let me show what is in the brain in this period. Frog can be very active, that's why I need assistance. Just catch it. So this on the brain. The head, yes? And the brain is here. The brain is here, just small cranium, and brain this one. To destroy the brain with the first method, like put the needle, like I told, it's very difficult. Yes, you can put the needle here, you can put the needle here, you can destroy the eye or some other structure. It's very painful for the frog. That's why we do the second way every time. So, this one the brain. Mm-hmm. And now we can start the probe after decapitation. Look, now only spinal cord is active, but there are a lot of functions of the spinal cord. A lot of reflexes, you see, movement, protective reflex. I do the pain. It is a protective reflex, withdrawal. It's not painful, it is just mechanical stimulation, but in the spinal cord there are nerve centers to protect. Cutting reflex, look on the... reflexes, like the leg reflexes of the hand of a small child. So, and to do total immobilization of the frog, we have to destroy the spinal cord. The spinal cord is here. Look, it is vertebra, listen, bone. And if you put the needle there, you will destroy the spinal cord. When I start to do it, croc will be very active. Why? Because it is the metal. It causes excitation. It generates impulses, it generates electricity flow.
Oh, wow.
But if you do it many times, you will destroy all centers of the spinal cord. And after that, now total excitation of the spinal cord. You see contraction of all muscles. Yes?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Wait. I will tell you. Of course, it's... Don't it? You can use clothes, but you don't need them. Because the surface of the hawk is sterilized. The hawk releases acid. Russian hawks release not poison acid. To kill all bacteria, but this poison is not dangerous to the human body. Yes? This is why if somebody give bacteria, means you can give bacteria to the hawk, but hawk doesn't give bacteria to you. Because the surface of the hawk is ideal. Not some problem with the... It's very good for the skin, for example, maybe lady knows, chemical peeling when frog or other animals on the face, you know?
Yeah.
This fluid is very good. Let's continue. Now frog is not active. Look. There is no response to mechanical stimulation, there is no activity, nothing. Because all motor centers are destroyed. You have to stick to the frog. Right, if you do it the first time on the human body, it will be more dangerous. Sorry, it was a problem, but... So, let's observe those tokens. Let's observe what is inside of the box. I cut the skin. To open this eye. You see abdominal muscles, yes? Okay, abdominal muscles. Look, the heart still contracted. Do you see?
Yeah.
I cut pericardium, cavity of the heart. We will study the heart a lot. There is experiments with sinus ligature, but automaticity. Look, there is contraction of the heart. Yes? So, what can we observe here? This one stomach. And liver, stomach. If you use glass stick and put it in the esophagus, look, this can. Esophagus and the stomach. So let's cut the stomach. Mesentery. We'll study mesentery also. There is very visible blood flow in the mesentery. It will be later. The second semester. Так, вот как стомак. Вот мол интестин. This one bladder, urinary bladder of the frog, and at the same time it is rectum of the frog. or the host body, there is no division in them. And this small particle is kidney. Kidney close to the sun. And from the liver, who knows what is the function of liver? Detoxification, because all blood from the stomach and another organ go to the liver. Liver keeps weight, keeps toxins. How the liver removes toxins? Where does it remove the toxin? To the gallbladder. This one, the gallbladder. This one. Green, blue, I don't know which color. Так. I will cut the gallbladder. Well, green color. While the bile is green, what means green color?
It's bilirubin.
Yellow or green color, it is a pigment which is present in all body. And liver removes bilirubin because it is very toxic. Bilirubin is the result of what? How bilirubin is formed in the body. This toxin, this dangerous toxin. It is the result of hemoglobin denaturation. We have hemoglobin in red blood cells. In all red blood cells, there is destruction of hemoglobin. As a result, we have bilirubin. Bilirubin is toxic pigment. So, reproductive organs. This one is the girl. Next time I will show you how to determine it. In the boy's body, here, we have, I don't know how to say, very big structure.
Lung.
Just a ball structure, I don't know. This form and this structure to keep the girl at the moment of sexual contact. So, ovum, a lot of ovums here, not like in the human body, just one. And yellow color, ovary. They're not compact. Again, small intestine here. Так, все старше. Look, this one. Spleen. Spleen. This one is just about like a tikka. This is the bone. And there are the nerve, the spinal nerve. Так, continue. I will cut here. I will apply one, three, under. In the moment of contact, Your growth expectation of you see, very visible first Galvani experiment. And once again, when Galvani absorbed it, he talked about bioelectricity. But it is not bioelectricity, it's just electricity between two metals. If you try to redistribute electricity between them, you will absorb it with some device, galvanometer. Galvanometer means device which registers electricity. Cardiograph, you know, device which registers ECG. It is galvanometer. Difficult, complete, but galvanometer. And between metals we absorb electricity, that's why there is contraction of the electron. So, it is the first Galvani experiment. Second Galvani experiment. To do it, we need two cup muscles. Cup muscle is here. That's why to do neuromuscular preparation, we have to remove the skin. We will study this phenomenon in detail later. Now just observe. We will begin with divide it into parts. Sciatic nerve is here. We first have to find it. White color sciatic nerve. Dark
black color
the blood vessel. Yeah. So you have to find psychic now. It's better to use fingers here because if you use metal you will damage the nerve. So psychic now, put it on the cup muscle. Cut for other structure. Stop. We can search. To save neuromuscular preparation, you need some fluid. This is sodium chloride, concentration 0.6. And who can answer? Why do we need this fluid?
Because of the target.
Isotonic solution. You remember isotonic solution. If you use clean water, it is a problem. If you use very concentrated salt water, it is a problem. That's why you have to use isotonic solution to save neuromuscular preparation. And here the same we find menu. Galvani experiment. To observe bioelectricity, we have to damage the cuff muscle. Mm-hmm. brain is supposed to happen. I'm using the blood stick. At the moment of application of the nerve and the muscle, look on the finger. The muscle. At the moment of contact. A little bit, but it is. Look.
Yes?
Yeah. Yeah. At the moment of contact, you observe very deep contraction of calf muscle. As a result, you observe contraction of the leg. Okay. Next experiment, you choose the ball to sit up. Next experiment, when you stimulate one nerve and observe contraction of the second muscle. Without any contact between them. If you stimulate the nerve like this, if I hit here, nothing, it is not vibration. If I hit the nerve, you see mechanical stimulation causes excitation of the nerve. If I hit here, contraction of this muscle. Now let's try to observe secondary muscle experiment. If I sit here, no contraction here, this. Хорошо, ладно. Давай попробуем вот тут. Apply physiological solution on the nerve. Somebody, please do it. I will bring an electrode. Put the solution here and apply on the nerve.
You're also well. I know you have some frumpies on your
fingers.
Don't touch your feet. I'm joking.
Oh, look, there is electricity, and if you stimulate the nerve, you observe contraction of the muscle, but just one, twice, very big stimulus. And stronger stimulus. It causes contraction of first leg and the same... There is contraction of first and at the same time contraction of second one. So the muscle is the same. See, contraction of two muscles. Yes, it is Matteucci experiment. You apply here or here, nothing. Start. Then the last experiment, Kalika experiment.
It's not over. You got one more.
Kevin, you
The heart is still beating. Yes?
How long
is it? I think 1 hour. More than 1 hour, I'm sure. I don't know how long. At the moment of contact, between the heart and the nerve, I hope once again, you observe contraction of the muscle. I do the contact at the moment of systole. Or if I do at the moment of diastole, nothing. Just at the moment of systole, there is different of charges. Systole means excitation, contraction. At the moment of systole, there is negative charge of the heart and positive charge of the nerve in the rest of the system. So. That's all.